Hi, this is a demonstration video for the Carol of the Bells. I'll be playing the top voice for the first four measures, and then the bottom voice for the next eight measures, and then the top voice for most of the rest till the very end.